to the crisis in the Middle East. Explosions and flares high over the Gaza Strip. Earlier, health officials in Gaza say a shell hit the second floor of the Indonesian hospital, killing at least 12 people, 10 of them patients. The hospital had been housing patients and displaced people for weeks. Israel's military claims militants opened fire on troops from inside the hospital, but that no shells were fired toward the facility.